This is Shell City? What a horrible place! But don't worry, there must be a way out. Good job getting the crown.
Are you kidding? That was easy.
Yeah, we are the manliest of men.
Then what about the hopelessness?
Hopelessness? The weeping?
Lady, you must have been watching over someone else.
Never mind. There's no time to waste. Find a way out of here, get past the Cyclops, and back to the Krusty Krab team.
Now I know how my ancestors felt.
Hey!
things in Bikini Bottom. Now I know how my ancestors felt.
Trail of debris in your wake, but you did make it, so here's your reward.
And so, after escaping the hideous fate that awaited them in the clutches of the Cyclops, SpongeBob and Patrick find themselves standing on the beach, staring out at the vastness of the ocean.
How are we gonna get back to Bikini Bottom?
I can take you there.
Who are you?
I'm not a lifeguard, but I play one on TV.
Hooray!
So, where's your boat?
Boat?
Hooray! Nothing can stop us now. Bikini Bottom, here we come!
Wanna slide down there again?
We already made it out. Why would we want to do that?
I'll reward you.
Then duty calls.
Excellent. Slide through there faster than the allotted time, and I'll reward you.
Get some!
than expected. Here's your reward.
Oh, boy!
Are you up for another challenge?
I think we've jumped through enough hoops for you, Mindy.
Then how about jumping through rings instead?
All right!
Practice makes perfect. You've earned this. Come to prove you're a manly man?
If not, we're gonna get sand kicked in our face at the beach.
And towels shoved in our mouths. Yeah.
Well, don't worry. If you beat the manly time down the slide, you'll be the manliest man on the beach. Except for... Congratulations! Here's your reward.
Woohoo!
You've come back here looking for more stuff?
I'm kind of getting used to the place.
Great! Then go ahead and beat your best time.
Huh? Unidentified object off the hind quarters!
Bigger boot? But how?
Did you miss me?
Ah!
Dennis! It's really fast.
Now, where were we?
Wait, Dennis! Look out behind you!
That's it! I'm through messing around! See you later, fools!
Huh? Goodbye!
After many adventures, our heroes arrive back home. But it is a much, much different place from the one they left. Where there once was rolling green fields and bustling city streets, there is now Planktopolis, a city as dark and twisted as the heart of its teeny tiny ruler. All of Bikini Bottom's familiar faces are now covered by unfashionable mind-controlling buckets. And perhaps most horrible of all, King Neptune is at the Krusty Krab too, preparing to fry Mr. Krabs. Bikini Bottom's only hope rests with a small yellow sponge and a pink sea star. Can they survive the dangers of Planktopolis? Ooh, let us hope so.
Clayton's bucketheads are being controlled by those statues. If we destroy them, we can break his control over them. SpongeBob, you've got enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to teach you a new ability. You have a special power that you can use.
I do?
Yes, you have the power of music.
...257.5 watts of ear-splitting metal! The power of music!
You can steer the sonic wave right to where you want it to hit.
We did it, Mindy! We went to Shell City and got Neptune's crown!
Oh, SpongeBob, I knew you could do it. But my father is already at the Krusty Krab 2 on the other side of Planktopolis.
Oh no! There are bucketheads everywhere! How will we get through?
I found out that Plankton is controlling the bucketheads using those giant statues. If we destroy them, we can break his control.
Let's get it on.
Destroy the statues, and you'll break Plankton's control over the bucketheads.
We'll do it, Mindy. I didn't ride that for nothing.
What's that?
Krabby Patty with extra manliness, please.
Mm-hmm.
I am one tough sponge. Look at this place. I think my pineapple is still okay. Go for it, baby! Nothing like little melon type stuff.
Thank you.
slipping, slipping, slipping!
Thank you. Thank you.
overtime!
By the power of rock.
Manliness, even in the corners.
Adventure! My favorite!
Man.
but not heavy.
You're too late, SpongeBob! King Neptune is already at the Krusty Krab too. He's all set to fry crabs and there's nothing you can do about it.
We'll just see about that.
I'd love to stay and chat, but I've got a show to catch. Plan C, I love you.
You won't get away with this, Plankton!
You're almost home, guys! All you have to do now is make it to the Krusty Krab. You'll have to go as fast as you can to avoid the fall of the ring. SpongeBob, you've got enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to bring back the paddy wagon.
I do? Oh, that's great!
Guys, you're almost done. The Krusty Krab is at the end of this road.
Thanks for all your help, Mindy.
Yes. Thanks for helping us.
Don't thank me yet. You'll have to hurry or the road will be blocked. Go as fast as you can and try to get past the falling debris. If the road gets blocked, you'll have to try again.
Now, grab your hand!
looking for a more manly challenge.
Okay, how about just a little more manly?
Mini manly?
I'll give you a limited amount of time to get to the end of the road. Beat the time, and I'll reward you. Here is your reward. Do you want another challenge?
Yeah, we love a challenge.
Love.
Drive down the road and go through each ring as it appears. If you get through them all, I'll reward you.
Fire!
eruption.
Your reward. You're getting to be a great driver, SpongeBob.
Oh, thanks, Mindy.
So you deserve a really manly time challenge.
Really, really manly.
All right, get to the end of the road in time, and I'll give you a reward. Guys, here's your reward.
Oh.
Victory! Plankton, I brought back King Neptune's crown, and I'm here to save Mr. Krabs.
Nice work, SpongeBob. You made it all the way to Shell City and back. That's a heroic feat. Too bad it won't help.
All hail, Plankton.
Hey, King Neptune already has a crown.
That's no crown, Patrick. It's one of Plankton's bucket hats. Plankton is controlling King Neptune.
That's right. And now I'll have the pleasure of removing you along with your friends. Neptune, I command you to kill SpongeBob.
Kill SpongeBob.
All hail, Plankton.
Dodge, SpongeBob, dodge!
Up to Daisy!
Stop that! Your
those energy beams!
Idiot?
Idiot. French for handsome man. Eugene Krabs, it looks like you were innocent the whole time. Oh well, that's why pencils have erasers. And now to thank the brave heroes who recovered my crown and saved Bikini Bottom, SpongeBob and Patrick. You have performed a manly deed.
I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Mindy. I've learned a few things about myself. I may be a dork and a wingnut.
A knucklehead McSpazitron.
Yes, but more importantly, I'm a kid, and I like being a kid. I'm just glad that everything is back to normal.
And so ends the most heroic tale ever told in Bikini Bottom. And as the sun sets over the island paradise above the waves, we must stop and wonder how long until the sequel depends on the box office. Now go outside and get some sun. You look awful pale.